we had about 100 entries. This year was over 400.
The number one overall winner is Ciora Minor Arredondo. Each ad tells a story. Some a story of hope and empathy, others a story of loneliness, anxiety, fear, or sadness. The bravery of each student to express themselves through this project and to publicly display their stories for us tonight deserves that round of applause and so much gratitude.
This contest provides a positive platform for youth to talk about mental health without stigma. And that's really what we need. If we raise up our voices, then we can address those issues together. Youth mental health is no longer a taboo topic in Monterey County, thanks in large part to AIM.
You know, if you watch the media today, you would think that the world is falling apart. But there are more people out there doing good things than the media will allow you to see. So just have faith and believe in it, because you are the future leaders.
I want to thank our amazing partner, Carmel Sunset Rotary Club, for supporting this effort and helping AIM put on this lovely evening and impactful event. It really does take a community, so thank you all for being here.